1st of June, 1990. I asked him today what he does down there. He just stared at me silently with pure hatred. I don't understand how this happened. I don't know him anymore, and sometimes he scares me. He spends all of his time in that basement. Next time he does a beer run, I'm gonna sneak down there and look for myself. Trust Gary. The man I'm living with isn't Gary anymore. I have to keep Maggie safe, if nothing else.
Thank you. spokesperson from the CADV, or Citizens Against Domestic Violence, had mentioned during a press statement that it's easy to turn a blind eye to domestic violence by explaining away the problem. Often in cases like these, the victim is in love with their assailant. As we all know, love often traps the action. These cases often need outside intervention, but ultimately, it is up to them to help themselves. Usually, the assailant in these situations will suffer from addiction and sometimes deeper psychological problems. If you or someone you know is involved in a situation like this, please contact our anonymous helpline for guidance. In other news, the annual Orange Plum Festival is in full swing. Make sure you visit Main Street and some of the finest dishes our fine town has to offer. A spokesperson from the CA.
Do is drink. You're a monster. Can't live like this anymore.